Hello, Bruins fans. Hannah Hill here with your Boston Bruins post-game recap. The Bruins take game five and force a game six against the Florida Panthers. The Bruins start out that first period out strong as Borken Geeky finds the back of the net early in the first period. The Bruins are really setting the tone in this elimination game. Throughout the first period, we definitely saw some tensions rising, and the Bruins are definitely playing with everything they have in this must-win game five. The Bruins take the lead going into the second period. And what seemed like no time in the second period, Sam Reinhart ended up finding the back of the net, tying up the game at one. And around 9 minutes left in that second period, McAvoy ends up finding the back of the net, regaining the Bruins' lead. However, the Florida Panthers did challenge for goaltender interference, but it was ruled a good goal. The Bruins take game five and force a game six, which will be back in Boston. The Bruins came out in tonight's game ready to bounce back, and that's exactly what they did. I also thought this was another great game by Swayman. He showed up in a big game for the Bees. The Bruins will be back on it this Friday at the TD Garden. For Hannah Hill Hockey, I'm Hannah Hill.